It feels great to be back. It's been a while since I've been back. It's a pleasure to be back. Miss the guys, miss the town. You know, it's great to be back and see everyone.
I feel really good, actually. I mean, it's a lot of energy. I love it. It takes me back down memory lane. It's really exciting. Back when I was playing, we didn't have a lot of certain things like, you know, the whole center here and the big turf field. No, we had grass. Everything's a little different, but the energy of Delaware still is here, so I really am excited about that.
The work that we put in and seeing these young guys, you know, kind of benefit from it and seeing the university grow with the extensions and with the updates, it's definitely a pleasure and an honor, honestly, to be part of that foundation.
It was really fun to have the opportunity to be part of the experience and also have a chance to meet the team, address the team, and also be part of the experience and to be on the field prior to the game as well.
You know, going through that team walk and getting to the locker room and not suiting up with the guys kind of hurts a little bit inside. I wish I could get back out there.
It feels like it's a dream. I honestly wish I could come back and play again. I would love to. But, you know, it's on to the next generation, and it's up for these guys to, you know, make Delaware proud. And, you know, we're just here to support them. And great to see my brothers again out on the field, back in action. And, you know, I'm just thankful for everything I've ever gotten here at Delaware.
Well, he was raised in the end zone. That's where my tickets were coming in. So he's been a Blue Hen since he's been born.
My senior year was when we put the state and then the six stars. And knowing that one of those stars he played for in the national championship, so there's history there. And, you know, that really meant a lot. And being able to even play for a national title, you know, kind of following in those footsteps, you know, it was awesome. Unfortunately, we didn't win one, but, you know, just the history that goes along with it and all the hard work and effort that, you know, we put into it, it does make a difference, and it means a lot.
Play as hard as you can and have fun. You know, you're a team, you're a family. Go out there and play for the guy next to you, play for Delaware, and enjoy yourself while you're out there.
Just play every play like it's your last play. You know, unfortunately, you know, you never know when it's going to end. And coming back, it really does, like, hit home.
I have integrity, teamwork, definitely work together, be a one family, create an identity for yourself, and go out there and just play some Delaware football.